All right, everyone. Now it's working! Amazing, I'm so happy! Oh! Okay, I've gone through so much pain for hours. Okay. Everything's working now. Anyway. This is the Persona 4. Persona 3, in fact. Playthrough that I'm gonna do. Playthrough Persona 3. Hey! Let's see so the audio is working as it should. It should be working. It's probably just not loud enough. According to this. It's been picked up as it should. Okay, so, before I start the game, I want to go through that. The reason I'm doing a Persona 3 playthrough is because I have already played through Persona 4. I played that through before I even had a PS3. Otherwise, you know, if I would have had a PS3 at the time, I would have played it on PS3 and streamed it also. But I didn't have the equipment to stream on a PS3, nor a PS3. So that was a no-go. And well, I liked Persona 4. I really liked it. I'm going to get Persona 5 and stream it when that comes out also. But I really liked Persona 4. I played it through my Vita back in the summer. July to August, I believe it was. In the summer, 2015. I really liked the game. So, now I'm finally getting to Persona 3. And since I'm getting Persona 5 by the end of... I don't know when it's coming out this year. It's not an exact date isn't confirmed. It's just said to come out this year. So since I'm gonna get that game when that is releasing, I want to have at least two Persona games under my belt. And what I loved about Persona 4 is that I loved the story and the characters. The characters are the main draw, man. It's just a nice feeling. The Persona games, I like it. I like it. It's such a warm feeling. I am not a fan, really, of the combat, to be honest. I'm not really a fan of these sort of combat styles. Since I played through Persona 4 Golden, the Persona 4 Golden had 5 difficulties, while the original, that was for PS2, for example, only had 3 difficulties. The original had easy, normal, and hard. It was that, or it was normal, hard, and expert. I'm not completely sure. What the fuck? I was trying to get a food, so I started up BNS. Yeah, whatever. But Persona 4 Golden had beginner, easy, normal, hard, and expert. And I played on beginner, the easiest on Persona 4, because the beginner, you're basically invincible, because if you get defeated, you can automatically heal up your whole party to full health without even having to restart the fight or anything, if it's a boss fight or anything, no? So that's super easy mode, and I played on that because I wasn't interested in combat. And they even say before you jump in the game, they say, play on this difficulty if you're just in for the characters and story or whatever, and just sit back and enjoy the story. You can see what's up there. Gonna see if I get my Hongmin levels back at level 50. Okay. So, Persona 3, though, doesn't have any, like, golden version or anything like that, any new version. This is the PS2 version, so it's not gonna look like PS3 quality and upward or anything like that. I don't expect that. It's not even HD. But It's available on the PS3. Anyway, it's a PS2 version though. And this only has easy, normal, and hard. I'm gonna pick easy. I'm gonna tell you all that right now. I'm gonna pick easy difficulty. But I watched a guy that also did a playthrough, and he said in the beginning, "Don't feel ashamed picking easy," he said, "because this game is quite hard. This game is supposedly harder than Persona 4. So don't feel off-put by easy difficulty or anything, because again, it's quite a difficult game, and I will probably struggle during easy because I don't think it has that sort of like automatically hear your party up in the beginner as Persona 4 did. Maybe I'll dare to go a little more difficult in Persona 5, maybe. But let's hope everything is working. And the clock is just past 5. 5 a.m. where I'm now. No, see that. Yeah. So let's go. I took a shower actually when I was setting up everything on the cords and everything. I sweated like a motherfucker, so I felt like taking a shower before starting. And now hopefully everything is working. No video signal. Now it's signal again. That was scary. Persona 5 should add a difficulty called Radio Rabbits. Yeah, and what would that difficulty do? Press the PS button. The game would play itself and give you blowjobs. Holy shit, look at that color. Again, it's the PS2 version. Even if it's available on PS3, it's not HD5 or anything like that, it's just they put it here. It's loud! By the way, in my headphones. It can probably easily be picked up on the microphone. Ugh. Well, I don't know if PS3 makes one for you itself. You made a PS2 memory card, right? What? Made PS2 memory card? What the fuck are you talking about? It's just same on the PS3, what do you mean? Persona 3 Fez. I don't know what you're talking about, Droider. So, this game, did it release 2006? I think this game released 2006. Yes. You need to make a virtual PS2 memory card to save a PS2 game. What? What are you talking about? How do I do that? I'm not prepared for that. The journey or the answer. I don't even know what that is. I don't know if you knew I'm in the digital version. I don't know either, dude. It's probably gonna prompt me to save, right? So when I save the game, I'll try to save as early as possible. And if it works to save without a problem, then we're set. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to look into some shit. But yeah. So, I love that intro, by the way, and the Persona 4 intro is also good. Persona 4 just has so much style. If you ask me, the pers no 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 don't do that don't do don't, don't. No. Oh, dude! I wanna see that! Dude! I'm gonna fucking see that because that was burn my dread. Dude. Dude. I want to fucking hear that song. It was Burn My Dread, dude. That song is great. Okay, so dude, here's the thing, right? Just see if you can save. If you can't, go make one in the PS2 saves. Yeah, well, I can't save right now. So I'll do it as early as possible. Hopefully it'll work. But like, Persona 3 has so much style. Persona games has so much style, if you ask me. They are like the stylish Japanese RPGs, if you have any. They have the most style. Let's see this one. Because it was Burn My Dread, that song's great. No! Well, this is... No! I wanna see Burn My Dread! Stop fucking with me! Okay, so they have, like, multiple ones? Dude! I want my fucking Burn My Dread song. I wanna see that. I get fucking worked up when I think of this shit. Let me just go see a thing. See the audio, so everything's working good? Dude! I want my fucking Burn My Dread song. Okay, it's all good. I just wanted to see. Okay. Yeah! Why is it playing fucking French? Nah, that's the Persona 4, but it's still good. Okay, so I don't know what these two are. I don't know if they're different storylines or whatever they are. I don't know. The journey's the one on the top, so let's configure. Let's see. Do we have any audio options for maybe vibrations? Good voice, of course. Auto advance, nope. Cursor memory. Remember the cursor position of your last battle action, okay. Tactics memory. Remember the tactics used by your comrades in the last battle. Okay. Menu reverse. Reverse the rotation of the battle command menu. Direction buttons. Nah. Camera reverse. Nope. No audio options. Not surprised. It's an old game. Old games usually didn't have that. They just, you know, you popped in the game and your audio options was the controller or the press on the TV, you know? That's how you adjust the audio. Yeah. Even though the game is 2006, so it's not that old, but it's 10 years. About. You may begin the story of Persona 3 from here with new features. If you're, dude, the audio is so loud in these headphones. If you are playing Persona 3 for the first time, we recommend that you start with this mode. Those who have already played the game can enjoy the new features that have been added. Do you want to know what was added? Sure. Several popular personas have been added, as well as a special social link. Interaction with other Persona users, as well as the social links, have been enriched. Royder, come on, talk to me! Combat has also been enhanced with an optional hard difficulty mode for an extra challenge. I know that, I'm not gonna pick that. as well as a new weapon fusion, enabling you to create new weapons by fusing personas. There are also many new requests that can be undertaken at the Velvet Room. Beyond these, there are other enhancements for experienced players to enjoy. Continue the game? What do you mean, continue? Oh. If you have saved data from Persona 3, some things from that save can be transferred over. Oh. Trying to figure out where my level 45 rewards. Okay. The things that transfer are registered personas in the compendium, known fusion spell combinations, academics, charm, and courage rankings, items gained from social links that have reached max, transfer your data. I don't have any. What is it gonna say? Checking memory card. See, saw that, Droider? Check memory card. Obviously, I can't select anything. I mean, obviously, I don't have anything. But without transferring the data, yeah, I don't have any, so. I hope I fucking can save on the PS3. Why shouldn't I? Checking memory card. So what do I do? God damn it, Droider. Please tell me you know what to do. I'm guessing I have to make a PS2 memory card save. How the fuck do I do that? This is great, this is great. Couldn't they just why can't they save it on the PS3? This is this is gay. Droider, tell me what to do. Can they give it? Yeah, no. Yes, okay, yes is what I need to press. Sorry. Select the difficulty level. Go to X and B menu and to saves. Takes 3 seconds to make one. Yeah, well, maybe I don't need that, because I pressed wrong. So, again, let's see if the PS3 can save it before that. We'll see. Normal, easy, or hard. See? And again, as the guy said, don't feel ashamed picking easy, because this is supposed to be a hard game. This is actually supposed to be a pretty difficult game, he said. So easy it is. No discussion. This setting is intended for less experienced gamers. I wouldn't say that I'm a non-experienced gamer, but I'm not good at JRPGs. Battles will be less challenging than normal. You will have the option to continue up to 10 times after your character has become unconscious. Oh. I don't know if that's a lot or not. In Persona 4, it would be a lot. But I don't know if that's a lot here. Once you have begun, this setting cannot be changed without restarting the game. Continue? Yes. Characters, art, and storyline depicted in this game are part of the empirical fiction and similarity to the personas living in the period. I tried to read it fast because I knew that shit. Time never waits. It delivers all equally to the same end. You, who wish to safeguard the future, however limited it may be, you will be given 1 year. Go forth without falter, with your heart as your guide! Yeah, you'll have 1 year. It's the same thing. It's the same thing in Persona 4. You have like 1 year. You have 1 year to do this. Your save is 1 year. You have 1 year on you. So you have to spend your time wisely if you want to do everything.
Right now.
Oh Oh my god, the audio quality is not great. Oh, nothing is this loud. I don't have the headphones directly on my ears due to this. How you doing, Droider? I would have loved to have recorded a Persona 4 playthrough, because Persona 4 is so great. I would have loved to have recorded that and streamed it, but you know, I didn't have the capabilities to stream that game at that point, so I'm not kicking myself over it. Maybe it'll happen someday. But I've at least played through the game, so I do have a Persona game under my belt at least. Hoping to have two. Sometime. This game is long, by the way. I think this game was said to be 81 hours long.
I've been waiting a long time for you.
I'm gonna try to be quiet when they're talking, by the way.
Now, if you want to proceed, please sign your name there. It's a contract. Don't worry. All it says is that you'll accept full responsibility for your actions. You know.
Is the game audio good, Droider? Do you hear them talking well? Right. Enter your last name. I remember this bullshit! My last name is too long to fit! I remember this in Persona 4 also. They don't give you enough options to write your... Because... My last name is Knut Ström. And they have to give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 letters. And Knut Ström is... K-N-U-T-S-T-R-E-M. Wait, what? Yes, I guess. Let's see. I don't think it's gonna... Well... hold on. No, look at that! Look at that! It's so horse! No! Look at that! I'm one letter too short. And I think in Persona 4 they made even one letter minus. Who just followed! No! Elder Nico. Thank you for the follow, man! Are you there? Oh my god! Okay, look at that! That's so horse! My fucking last name doesn't fit by one letter! So that sucks. They could've- like, why do they have to limit you so much? I guess I'll just leave it like that. I don't know. Or no, wait, I think they gave you 9 letters in Persona 4 also. But what I did is that I removed the O and put an N there instead, so it became Knutström. Knutström. Not Knutström. Knutström. Let's just have it the Knutstra. You know what? You know what we could do? We could do, some people actually call me by my last name and short it out. So they call it Knut. They do. So, Elias Knut. But they just call me Knut instead, as a shortage. My last name. Hi! How long are you streaming? Oh, I'm planning on streaming for hours, man. So... Nico, how you doing, man? Thank you, dude. Thank you for the follow. Thank you very much for the follow, man. Deeply appreciate it. Really glad you decided to settle down here on the Twitch settlement that is my personal rabbit hole and our MMArmy. May Miyu Izurugi Senpai, Anders Saigo, Yunashiko watch over your stay. May I ask, how did you find my channel? Did you just go in and see if someone was streaming Persona 3? So this is the first time playing through this game, but I have played through Persona 3. I'm just gonna call it Knut because that's what some people. Well, when I say some people, I mean mainly just one guy. There's one guy in school, in my class, Tobias. He calls me Knut sometimes as a shortage of my last name. Yes, look for Persona 3. Nice, and I was the only one you found. Yeah, many people aren't probably streaming this game. And now I'm making my normal name, Elias. So, I mean, I enjoyed Persona 4. It was so great. I hope my experience with Persona 3 will be just as good. Also, Nico, you don't happen to know if I have to make a PS2 save thing in the PS3 settings? The Reuter said I might have to do that, but we're actually not sure, so we're gonna find out that when I'm saving. How the fuck do I... Oh, there I am. Proceed. Playing right now on PSP? Ooh, nice! I like Persona 4. The characters and story is so great. I actually cried during the credits of Persona 4. I thought it was so beautiful. And I hope when I'm playing through Persona 5, when that's releasing, I'm hoping to have a great time also. But yeah. Yes.
No one can escape time. It delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears and cover your eyes. And so it begins.
Who's there?
I wait for Persona 5. Yeah, of course, it's gonna be great. Okay, so now I notice I need to move my webcam because my webcam is blocking shit.
I didn't think you'd arrive.
Fuck! Okay, hold up. My webcam's blocking shit. Up there maybe it's better? I don't know. Maybe it's good that way. I don't know. So Nico, I'm gonna assume you don't know the answer to my question.
My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
What's good thing about Persona games is that they're kind of known for having actually good English voice acting. It sucks that they don't give you the option to pick the Japanese voice acting. I really hope they change that in Persona 5. I really do. But dark hours ended. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, so... But Persona 4 had great English voice acting, and Persona 3 is also known for having good voice acting in English. I don't know about the other games, I'm not really that into those, but the 3 and 4 are the most popular ones, so... and it's kind of like a debacle between people which is the best game that people prefer. I mean, like, some people like Persona 4 more, some people like Persona 3 more. I like Persona 4, I really like Persona 4, and we'll see what my opinion will be with which game I thought is the best when I'm done with Persona 3. Persona 4, how long to beat time was somewhere around 70 hours something. I think it was something on that it took for me also. But this game is said to be longer, so this is like 81 hours on how long to beat. The average time. But, it's probably gonna be great. I mean, like, they should let you choose between the voice acting. If you can have the Japanese or English ones, but they don't. But I do think the voice acting will be just fine in Persona 3 also. Because Persona doesn't really go for that MOE style. They go for more realistic characters in the Persona games. Which is good. Because it's good for the voice acting's sake. Because English voice acting, it can do okay, fine when it's serious, more serious, realistic characters. But when it comes to those more unrealistic MOE characters and very cute-ish sounding girls and whatnot in animes, the English voice actors just fail. There are exceptions though. Like Lucky Star. They do it good in my opinion. That's a good dub.
He's a transfer student. It was a last minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
But now I'm in the girls' dorm.
Ah! Is it okay for him to be here? I guess we'll see.
I don't spoil what is dark hour. Yeah, that's good. You will find out what it is later. Sorry for bad English. I'm from Russia. That's okay, man. That's okay. But yeah, spoiling isn't good. That's not good.
This is Yukari Takeba.
Dobry den! That's something in Russian. I think, isn't it like Dobry den? Isn't that like good morning in Russian? Or good day? It's a good day. Dobry den.
She'll be a junior this spring, just like you. Hey.
Nice to meet you. Why do you have a gun? This is the girls' dorm.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too. It's getting late, so you should get some rest. Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already
I actually know why she has a gun. Well, what she says here at least. Because I remember a video I saw on YouTube. I showed it to you, Droida, too. It's that video that's like, it's titled, I'm like... No, it's night, almost. Yeah, but I'm just saying what it meant. Dobry den is like good day, right? But, what I mean is like... the YouTube video I watched was like... What happens when you play Persona 3 through an emulator? And he was playing on PC, right? And holy shit, the game was like working in slow motion and being like glitchy in the movement and everything. Super weird. I think he asked about the gun, and she said she had the gun for protection, you know, because it's dangerous times these days, you know? But I don't know if she said that it wasn't a real gun or something that she said, but, yeah.
Oh, I'll show you the way. Follow me. This is it. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's right at the end of the
hall. I want to check something!
Follow me.
Pretty good. I just wanted to see what the audio, how audible the characters was. Ah, it's all good. Ah! So, Nico, did you name your character after Nico Bellic? Even though he's not Russian.
Oh yeah, make sure you don't lose your key, or you'll never hear the end of it. So, any questions?
Or you'll never hear the end of it. That's not sound in the YouTube video. It's a contract for- And by the way, in the YouTube video, that was just like, in the first 10 minutes of the game. Kid?
What contract?
Yeah, what contract? Doesn't seem to know what you're talking about. Yeah, and I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay?
What do you mean?
You know what I... Never mind. It seems like you're all right.
Thanks!
Well, I better get going.
We'll bang, okay?
I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay?
No, just the long story of generating my nicknames. Ah! Alright.
Good night.
Night! Is the PSP version available in Russian language, or do you play that in English?
It's Yukari. Are you awake?
Ignore.
Good morning. Did you sleep okay?
I slept okay this night, actually.
Mitsuru Senpai asked me to take you to school. It's getting late.
Droider! Please, can you, like, talk?
Are you ready to go?
Sure.
Okay, then let's Why? Go.
This game looks hard. Oh my god! Why does it look hard?
So, that's it. See? There it is.
I'm gonna need this help when I go to Japan, man. The train schedules? And the map of trains? Are you sure you can beat it with such a high difficulty? I think so.
Well, this is it. We're here. Welcome to Gekkoukan High School. Hope you like it.
What is my...
You're okay from here, right?
Okay. Hold on. Dude, I really hope this game doesn't repeat its music so much. Because that's the thing. That was a big problem in Persona 3. That was a big problem in Persona 4. That's a real definite complaint that I have about the game. That game was that they repeated the music way too much. And I hope that isn't the case in Persona 3, but I'm afraid that it probably is the case considering this game is even more old. Hopefully that isn't going to be the case in Persona 4, 5, because I'm absolutely not going to give them a pass on that if they do it in Persona 5 also, because people have been complaining on that. No, it's on English language and 2D. But I'm in Tartarus, and there is no cutscenes. Okay.
You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is right there to the left. And that concludes the tour. Do you have any questions?
Wow, what a tour! Where's the bathrooms? class are you?
Me? I don't know. I haven't looked at the classroom assignments yet. Hey. About last night, don't tell anyone what you saw, okay?
What? The gun?
See you later.
Oh yeah, she doesn't have the gun on her now. There are many people standing in front of the bulletin board. ...2D only in dialogues. It's only 2D in the PSP version? Oh. Yay, look, I can move! Okay. Where do I save the game? Dude, I just noticed something. What's cool about this app. Dude! Free camera! Free camera! In Persona 4, there weren't a single free camera at- well, actually- Yeah. The cameras were free in the dungeons. Otherwise, walking around in town normally, or you know, in the human world or whatever, there was never a free camera like this. You could never move the camera yourself. That's neat. I'm more of a fan of free camera than those fucking fixed vision- fixed cameras. Those are annoying. Can someone inform me how do I save the game? Hey Nico, I want to try this before I continue a bunch, because I need to kind of figure out this shit. How do I save the game, Nico? How do I save the game? Yeah, but it melds, it's 3D. Yeah, I got it. But, Nico, could you just tell me, where do I save the game? You know? Do you know that? Save game in dorm. Yeah, but I'm not in dorm. You should go to the office. The game is super repetitive. What the fuck? Huh? The faculty office? I think it's that way. Actually, I'm new here, so you could probably ask someone else. Hi there, welcome. Hmm? You seem interested in what we've got on sale. You must be a new student. I don't have enough bread for everyone, so if you want some, come early. I don't have any customers once school's out, so I can't sell that much. And in classroom, okay. The game? I said music, F-tard. What? Yeah, I know you send music. What the fuck are you talking about? So this is the items prophetess. The woman who seems to be a teacher is mumbling to herself. I've got it now. Everything will fall into place if you make everything 50 times as expensive. But if you raise prices by that much, I'll go broke. Because the students won't buy anything. Oh, I see. There was an unknown variable of student interest in the Okay. I'll order more pork cutlet sandwiches just for you. Satisfied? Now hurry back to the faculty office. It's a new year, right? You must have a lot to catch up on. You said the game is super repetitive. Yes, I said the music is repetitive. It's the women's room. the men's room. No, no, no. Fuck, I'll have to talk to people. Listen, Ian, if you're a real man, you should have the soul of a samurai. At this school, we teach students to become samurai so they can succeed in society and... Whoa! But this is great. I wish to also become a samurai. German? Yes, that's it. That's it. That's the spirit. You might not be from here, but we're on the same page. As is German, probably. Two of them seem very excited. Listen, no, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to this guy. Fuck you. Don't let me talk to that guy. Huh? Library? That's strange. I saw the map, but... Where am I? Are you doing that on purpose? Droider, you're fucking with me. Don't fuck with me. Look at that, I like that run more. When he runs with his hands in his pockets, that looks cooler. But he mostly don't do that. I needed to go... There we have it. It's faculty office. Enter, sure. Did you have a VK account? If yes, add me as friends. I can send screenshots from PSP version. I don't even know what that is.
Oh, are you the new student? 11th grade, correct?
I'm actually in 12th grade.
Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places.
Nope. I'll stop that.
Let's see. In 1999, that was what, 10 years ago? Your parents...
Wait, what? This game is played out in 2009? This game played out in the future because this game was sure as hell not released in 2009. So what?
I'm sorry. I've been so busy I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Miss Toriumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school.
Nice to meet you.
Wow, such
enthusiasm. No, I'm not enthusiasm. I was just being polite.
Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my
cool
class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be...
By the way, Droider, I don't know if you know this about the Persona games, but in Persona games, you actually go to school. And I mean, like, you actually spend time in class. Really. And you get to answer, like, questions that the teacher asks you. This game is probably the closest school simulator I've ever seen.
Follow me.
As you begin the new school year, I'd like each of you to remember the proverb, if a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
The principal continues with his speech.
Psst. Hey!
The student behind you is trying to get your attention.
You came to school with Yukari this morning, right? I saw you two walking together. Hey, I have a question. Do you know if she has a boyfriend?
You have a lot of friends to battle in-game. Okay. I don't know what you mean by that, but... I don't know.
I see. I thought you might know, but I guess not. So how well do you know her?
I had sex with her.
I hear talking. I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriumi's class.
Shh, be quiet. You're going to get me in trouble.
Teacher gets in trouble? Sup, dude?
How's it going? I don't know.
Who are you? What do you want?
Oh, come on. Let me introduce myself, at least. I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you. I transferred here when I was in 8th grade. I know how tough it is being the new kid. So I wanted to say, hey. See what a nice guy I am?
Cool.
Hey, it's Yucatan.
Oh, my... I
didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
At it again, huh? I swear, you'll talk to anyone if they'll listen. Did you ever think you might be bothering
someone? Oh,
that's
mean. Come on.
What? But I was.
I know, right?
Friendly.
I was just being friendly. What's your problem?
If you say so.
See, I don't like these people that has that behavior. It's like, don't go and talk to the people because, you know, you might be bothering them. I mean, like, I don't like to be bothered a lot either. But if someone is just legitimately being friendly, then come on.
Anyway, it looks like we're in the same homeroom.
The new continent is so far so much better looking than others. I've seen some photos from it. It's pretty darn good looking. Yeah, I know. It's just a coincidence. It must be fate.
Funny, huh?
Yep.
Hello? Are you forgetting that I'm in this class too? By the way, I heard you two came to school together this morning. What's up with that? Come on, give me the dirt!
What are you talking about? We live in the same dorm. There's nothing going on, okay? Why are people even talking about it? Now you have me worried. Hey. You didn't say anything to anyone about, you know what?
I haven't told them about your gun. Uh-uh. You know what?
Forgot already? Seriously, don't say anything about last night, alright?
What?
What?
Like I said, not very good English. Yeah. I mean, in-game battle partners like Junpei. Yeah. I know that.
Last night?
Wait a minute! Don't get the wrong idea! Listen! I just met him yesterday, and there's absolutely nothing between us. Jeez. I've gotta go. I've got something to take care of for the archery team. But you better not start any rumors.
Who cares? No one takes rumors seriously anyway. She's so paranoid. But hey, it's your first day here and people are already talking about you. Believe it or not, she's actually pretty popular. You the man! This is gonna be a fun year.
It's gonna be fun. School's fun. I know firsthand, the Reuter doesn't. Not anymore. I'm just learning. Yeah, it's good learning English. It's good. Especially most Russians suck ass at English, and you seem to know a hell of a lot more English than the majority of Russians. So that's great. You decided to go home with Junpei. Junpei? That doesn't sound even Japanese. That sounds like it's from Thailand or Vietnam or something. The general spring sunlight is warm. There's a sign-in sheet on the counter. You can save your game at the sign-in sheet. Let's find out. Okay, listen. I'm not talking with her and I can save my game. If it doesn't work to save my game, then I will end this part by the sign-in sheet. And then we will figure that shit out, creating that PS2 bullshit thing. And then I'll start up the game again and get to this point, then start up the recording again. If that's the case. What will you do? Save. Check your memory card. Save successfully? Oh, it worked! See? We should be good, right, Droider? That's 46, yay. See this, Droider? We should be good, right? Right? Cause the same. The camera is fixed up and down. You can't move it up and down, you can only move it to the sides. I'll talk to you! There you go. You really shouldn't be outside on your own at night, it's too dangerous. It's Japan! Come on. You must be tired. Get a good nice rest. Japan is one of the safest countries on Earth. You have low immigration to thank for that. Oh, hi. What are you doing? Nothing. Sloping around. What are you doing? Well, there's not much to see. You're probably pretty tired, huh? Maybe you should go to bed early tonight. Vending machine. Buy some drink. Yellow Mist, Sobe, or Mad Bull. Ooh, Mad Bull! Let's do that! So, 120 yen. That's pretty cheap! Take Mad Bull. So my room's over there, I'm assuming. I wanna still check out the place a little bit. You know what? I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna reset the game. Because I wanna see if this save shit works. Because I don't wanna get disappointed, okay? I just want... Droider has worried me with what he said. So, even if I successfully save the game, I wanna try anyway. I'm gonna go in and load. Just make it work. Game of real time when goes to room. Yeah, it's okay. You don't need to tell me that sort of stuff. It's okay. It's okay. Again, Nico, I've played Persona 4. I know how the game works. Press the PS button. I pressed the PS button. I did. Now I'm trying. Press the second time, but I shouldn't press it the second time. I'm just seeing so everything works with the blah blah. The thing. Skip that. I wonder, Nico, could you actually tell me what's the difference between the journey and the answer? Because right now I'm playing the journey. What's the difference? Are they two different storylines? I just wonder. Load game. Load the file. Alright. Everything's working. Didn't need to do that. Sorry, no spoilers. No, that wasn't spoilers. It was just, I was just saying, I know kind of how the game works. That's what I meant. Women's room. I want to go in there. Go in. You feel refreshed. Your condition has become great. I want to sneak into one of the girls' rooms and have sex with them. Okay. So that kind of cancelled out the bowl I bought. Let's fuck the bowl. How far can I go? Can I go to the roof? No one would know! Ooh, dog cover. There's a note on it. Do not open! If open, close it! The door is locked. What's in this room? Probably more dorms? I'm just considering that there are dorms, you know, with an elevation, it should be, it's mirrored above, you know? Or not mirrored, it's, you know, it's the same. Nameplate says Mitsuru. Mitsuru doesn't seem to be in her room. The room seems to be empty. Sure. Stop! My fucking phone's ringing. Fucking phone is ringing. I don't know. The PS version differs only in two characters, male and female. There's nothing more. What? I don't know what you mean by that. Why is no one answering? Yukari. Come on, I wanna snoop in the rooms. Go steal a pair of panties or something. In games I play only with English language. What? I've read everything. Akihiko? There's someone inside! Is that Mitsuru? Male voice? I'm busy now, sorry, but could you come back later? Alright, that's enough. I said come back later. Nah, wait, wasn't there one more floor? Okay, no. Alright. Never mind. That's alright. It's all good. You feel tired. You should get some rest.
I'm going out for a bit.
Hmm?
Didn't you see the newspaper? There's a lot going on.
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
I wonder. In Persona 4, you pursued a murderer, right? That was the main story there. You pursued a murderer. I wonder what the main story is here. I ain't asking for anyone to tell.
Yeah, right. Just speculate. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own? The chairman will be here for the next few days, but after that, I can...
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
So I guess the game plays a little bit in the future, compared to when it was released. You overhear a conversation. Did you hear the rumor? Something about a bathroom? No. Not that one. I mean the story about the first year student. Not only did she stop coming to school, she does nothing but sit and stare at the walls all day. If her mother tries to talk to her, she only mutters to herself, "It's coming, it's coming." Huh. How about that? You don't believe me? What's that? Because yesterday it said next one. Yesterday it said next two. Now it says next one. So it's counting down. Open your textbooks, and we'll take a look at the first novel by Zenzo Kazai. I never seen another version of the game. That's because I'm watching you, trying to know the difference in this version. Oh, okay. In Persona 3, you fight shadows. Yes! That's not surprising. You fight shadows in the first Persona either, but that's not what I was asking about. I was actually not asking, I was speculating. Ah, why him? I'd rather teach Tsubo Kubota. He's become famous as a singer, but he's also produced fine literature. I wonder why it's not in the textbook. Oh, I'll just bring Kubota's book next time. Hey, Junpei, were you listening? Who did I say was my favorite author? I'm gonna have to help him out again. Psst, who does she like? Like, come on. Oh, that's right. So you were listening to me after all. Well, you know how I feel like, you know how I like to pay attention. And you saved my bacon, Elias. Ooh, other shit. Yeah, dude, you would have gotten a pounding otherwise. This is gay. My profile pic got banned in BNS, and now I can't even have a profile pic. Lol. It actually happened. Lol. I wonder if mine has gotten banned. I mean, that one doesn't show any nudity, so I don't see why it would. But some people are fucking sensitive. The majority. You hear your classmates whispering. And I was getting an answer. He must pay attention in class. You became slightly more popular. Your charm has increased. Wait, yes. Since classes have ended for the day, you decide to go back to the dorm. The strip mall is lively in the evening. Dude, I got so many positive comments about the pick while I was running dungeons with randoms. I know, right?
So, this is our new guest.
Sophisticated gentleman.
Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school.
Damn, I want to buy this game. Why? What's so much better about this version?
Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it?
Maybe 5 and E? What?
That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. Please, have a seat. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask?
Why are you here? Who else lives here? The other night, I saw...
To welcome you, of course. Well, to be honest, I do have other business here.
This guy has such a hiss... Like a whistling sound when he's talking, and it makes his S sounds.
Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always. Although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello.
Press the wrong button. Right.
Is there anything else?
Game's cheap on PS3. It's just, for me, 9 euros. I don't know how much that would be in rubles, but... Why are you here? Same shit. Who else lives here?
There were only 4 students in this dorm. You, Yukari here, Mitsuru, and a senior named Akihiko Sanada. I hope you all get along. Any other questions? You saw something strange. Like what?
Like, she's gonna be so afraid they're gonna rat her out.
You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it.
Something doesn't seem right.
Do you have another question?
I'm good.
Then, I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me. You must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the pun.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
Aw, no moving covers. Aw.
Working hard? So, how's he doing?
Like, rate 800 rub. Maybe 900? I don't know.
He went to bed a little while ago. He's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think he's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
Ah! sure to tune in again next week. KGE out.
You said it.
Totally.
The preceding program was brought to you by Kirijo Electronics, bringing you the future. At the sound of the tone, the time will be 12 o'clock a.m.
You know, Dark Hour. Okay. I get it. Let the game begin.
Sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour.
Yeah, because... whatever.
During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Okay. And you're explaining that to these girls. That should probably be aware of it. I don't know.
Then he must be...
As you can see, he's retained his human form. He's asleep, but he's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not he has the potential. Although, he must. If he didn't, they would have preyed on him by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor him for a few more days.
Yes, sir. I feel kind of bad, though, spying on him like this.
Welcome to the Velvet Room, my dear young man.
Thank you. The first persona was Orpheus. Okay, now you're spoiling a bit.
My name
That's
is
not
Igor.
Good.
I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
I'm not really interested in hearing about it, you know?
This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It's been years since we've had a guest.
Oops. It's the document you signed at the dorm.
Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet
Room. I like how it's literally the same picture that they use in Persona 4. That's kind of lazy.
You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so.
Picture of that guy, that is. Igor.
I only ask one thing in return. That you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make.
I understand, I don't understand. Is this a dream?
Precisely. You are fast asleep in the real world as we speak.
Have my mouth on lock. Well, not completely, I hope. Just to keep out the good parts. Just talking normally, that's great. Just speculate and shit, like that.
This visit of yours is merely a dream. However, you will come here of your own accord, sooner or later. Hold on to this.
Obtain Velvet Key.
until we meet again.
Full moon, or what? It feels like you had a strange dream. However, it's time to go to school. I want to walk around the dorm room. What's up, man? Today's the perfect day. Like, one thing I really hope for Persona 5 is that the game is fully voice acted. Fully, 100%. You know. But I give Persona 3 and 4 and the previous ones passes because they're more older games and not as big budgets and blah blah like that. But Persona 5, I really do expect that. The sky is blue, we're young, and what more could we ask for? Full of energy. I think you need rest. Of course, dude. Listen to this. Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to say anything. Sorry, man. I didn't think the name of Persona was spoilers. Nah. That's why I just said a little bit. But it's fine. But just to think about it. Further on. Hey, I'm Mr. Ikoda. I'll be teaching you classic literature. I'll be teaching you about good old Japan all year. Some people say classic lit isn't relevant to everyday life, but oh how they're wrong. The students, the other teachers, wrong, wrong, wrong. Nobody really understands classic lit. By the way, in the PSP version, Elizabeth's voice is more sexy. Oh, really? Did they change the voice actors, maybe? Oh. Close your eyes for a few minutes. I'm gonna, like, roleplay this, and I would probably, like... Hey! Are you all listening to me? Look up, children. Open your textbooks. First on our syllabus is Issei Monogatari. Ooh, Monogatari. The origin of Japanese literature. It's a very interesting story. You youngsters might call it Da Bomb. I can tell you people are zoning out. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Academics has increased. Oh, so that was a good choice. Reuter, it's pretty sad that when I almost feel sad when you're playing something while watching because I want to see your little Reuter and. Your little weird texts that you do. You decided to go home with Junpei. The station is bustling with the students on their way home. I'm not real. Actually, just a script. Okay. Why does this song feel like it's like ripped off from somewhere? I don't know.
How is he?
The same as last night.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss. Disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
I'm a special little snowflake.
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern, but it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard he's your classmate. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade?
Yeah, I guess. But still.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
Rabbits, you know what Mema is? Yeah, that shit's gross. I hate that. They sometimes bring it home. Sometimes our relatives from they have a place on Åland, right? And they have Mema there. Dude, that shit is fucking gross. They bring it home here sometimes. I hate it. It's fucking gross.
I'm alright.
But the rest of my family like it. I love it. How can you like that shit? It tastes so fucking bitter.
Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
What the? You've gotta be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takiba, go upstairs and wake him up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice. What are you waiting for?
The best thing
was
some cream.
Go!
We have it with, like, not whipped cream, but kind of like loose milk. Fat milk? Well, I've eaten it only like once or twice. It was disgusting both times. But, you know, eat with some like fat milk. I don't know. Milk with high fat in it. Every Easter.
I'm going.
Yeah, but. Yeah, fat milk. I don't like it anyway. You hear a commotion down the hall. You decide to go take a look. Creamy milk. Mm.
Wake up! Sorry, I'm coming in! I don't have time to explain.
It would have been so much better if she got me naked, masturbating! What's going on? Yukari handed you a short sword. I want a gun! I mean,
okay,
swords are cool, but you guys have guns! I want a gun!
Alright, we should be safe now.
Takiba, do you read me?
I forgot to go in there before.
I hear you. What? Let's pull back.
What are we going to do? Oh my god, so loud. They're downstairs. Do we have any choice but to go further up? What are we going to do? Go up to that room that we weren't allowed to open!
was that? It's getting closer! Keep moving! Hurry!
Oh yeah! If we go out through here... So this is the roof!
I think we're okay for now.
Wait.
Nico, you went quiet now. Main character actually talked! Wow, they never did that in Persona 4, so that's cool.
Thou art I, and I am thou. From the sea of thy soul I come up. I am Orpheus, master of strings.
I don't know if spoiler this or not, but in PSP version when you're playing as Goku, Persona looks very different. Oh really? Interesting how you can play as a girl. Oh wait, isn't that a thing you can do once you have cleared the game once? I thought I've heard of that. Don't you have to have cleared the game once? Go get some Emma. Be right back.
What on earth is that?
The sudden swell of power has subsided. You see the persona that exit from Orpheus? Yeah, I saw it. Orpheus regained its original form. You have obtained a new persona.
Is it over?
Ah! All right. I think that's so much cooler than what they do in Persona 4. They just shoot themselves. I think that's so much cooler than Persona 4. Your hit points and spirit points have increased. You're now able to create personas up to level 2. Something inside of you has changed. Orpheus has leveled up. Your strength has increased by 1. Your agility has increased by 1. I wonder if you can take the same persona in game. I don't know. Lux increased by 1. Orpheus learned agile.
Are you okay? Oh, come on! Say something!
Are you alright?
Can you hear me? Please! Answer me!
It's so nice to see you again. You became unconscious after awakening to your power.
Power.
It's nothing to worry about, though. So just relax. By the way, I see that it was Orpheus that heeded your calling. That power is called a persona. It is a manifestation of your psyche.
Persona.
It may take some time to fully comprehend. A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli.
External stimuli. Nah, but like, dude, that shit would be so cool if that were in reality, right?
You can think of it as a mask that protects you as you brave many hardships.
We would gain... We would gain ways to judge people on all new levels.
That being said, your power is still weak.
This is better than sex. I don't think that's true, Droider. What do you mean weak?
When you use your persona ability, you must channel your inner strength.
Did you miss that awesome battle section, Droider?
The ability evolves as you develop your social links, your emotional ties with others. The stronger your social links, the more powerful your persona ability. Please remember that. Now then, time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until then, farewell.
I wasn't a fan of the Velvet Room in Persona 4. It's too complicated shit. Your mind is getting clearer. You wonder how long you've been asleep. You feel someone's presence beside you. What game is this? You know what game this is, Droider.
You're awake. How do you feel?
Where am I?
Thank goodness you finally came to. How much sleep do you need?
What?
It's been a whole week.
I've been sleeping for a week? I think you guys should have suspected Goma way earlier than that.
I was so worried about you. Oh yeah, this is Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. It's just a short walk from the station. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong with you. He said you were just exhausted. But you kept sleeping and sleeping. You know how worried
you had to
was?
Get fed through a tube, and you also had to piss in a tube and shit in a fucking plastic bag. Obviously, since I've been out for a week. But they don't mention that. I think it's gonna be in boss battle, maybe. I didn't pass the game. Only three bosses of... No, it's a spoiler. I didn't say how many bosses in-game. I like the spoiler mouth. I can talk about everything, but not about spoilers. P.S. I hear echo from room somewhere. In reality, here? You're Echo. The fuck? Are you sure you're maybe not just hearing it through the headphones? You can maybe hear that a little bit in the background before, you know.
I'm sorry I couldn't do anything. Even though I was supposed to protect you, But your power... It was amazing.
What were those things?
You mean the shadows? They're what we're fighting against. And the power you used, we call it Persona. We'll explain everything later. I'm sorry
I
didn't tell you before.
The headphones might echo a little. Yeah. I actually have the headphone on the microphone on the most lowest gain. But the problem is that I would need to lower the headphones, game sound, but I can't do that! Okay, it's not very loud. No, it's not. I mean, like, here's the thing. There's two options to avoid this, I suppose. I could download a fucking microphone program to make the microphone more advanced, and I might do that in the future, but I'm kinda lazy to fucking fuck around with that. So you can maybe lower or higher a bunch of bullshit you want on the microphone. With the Windows stuff, I only have the basics on the microphone and in the Windows settings. Other thing is, like I did on Demon's Souls, it didn't become any echo because I could lower the audio that was put through to the headphones because it's too loud, really. I mean, this game is so old, so I can kind of forgive it for not having audio options. But, like, look at games like Splatoon and Zelda. That's because it's fucking Nintendo, and Nintendo are retarded when it comes to them. They don't give you any audio options in their games, so that's gay. It's gay, let it be. Yeah.
I wanted to tell you that I'm sort of like you.
Are you a boy?
My dad died in an accident when I was little. My mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, right? To be honest, I already know about your past. But it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine. It was back in 99.
Back in 99.
There was a big explosion.
I was 2 years old then.
Supposedly, my dad died in the blast. But nobody really knows what happened. He was working in a lab run by the Kirijo group. So, I'm hoping that if I stick around long enough, I'll find out something. That's why I'm going to Gekkoukan High, and why I was there when this happened to you. Of course, I panicked and wasn't much help. It was my first time fighting them, too. I'm sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I wasn't such a coward.
I was scared, too.
Really?
Really?
But still.
Wow, you were scared?
And here I am telling you all this.
I almost shit myself in this couch, but I avoided it just barely.
While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from him. As soon as he wakes up, I'll tell him the truth. So, thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone.
Dude, these places are cool. So cool. I'm gonna check that out in a sec. In a while.
Alright. I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you woke up. Take it easy, okay? Be a good patient.
Hello.
And don't hesitate to call the nurse. I'm sure she'll take good care of you.
Bye.
Bye.
Sorry, I said wrong. How long are you streaming? What days a week? I can stream any days of the week. I have no set schedule. And how long I plan to stream tonight? I plan on streaming for more hours tonight. I'm not planning to be done until a few hours. Morning. You seem to be doing pretty well. Yeah, I'm alright. It's good. Hey, sorry to hit you with this first thing in the morning, but Ikutsuki-san wants to talk to you today. Come to the fourth floor in the dorm after school, okay? Don't forget. Next 21 half. I'm gonna guess that's the time until the next dark hour, I don't know. That's enough about mammoths. I don't see the big deal. They're just huge elephants. Hey, Nico, you living in Russia, I remember a few years ago about that frozen mammoth that was found in Russia. And that wraps it up for the Stone Age. Ugh, I'm tired of lessons about stones. Dude, there's weapons with She-Masters already. Just like there was Warlock weapons at game launch. She-Master confirmed next patch? I think it might happen soon. I mean, I gotta give it to the guys on this Western version Blaze Hole. They've been quick. They were quick with the Warlock and they were quick with the 50 update. They surpassed both my expectations, so I'm not gonna speculate. I'm just gonna say that I think there's a fully reasonable possibility that it can come really fast now. They have surpassed what I thought. I'd rather talk about the Sengoku era. Japanese history is not that exciting until then. Though I'm paid to do this, so I've gotta. It's tough being an adult. New content every month. Next is the Jomon period. The Jomon period? When do the samurais get their day in the sun? I'll just ask a question at random. Call it a day. Hey, Junpei. What was the style of houses in the Jomon period called? How am I supposed to know about something way back then? Quick eyes, what the heck is he talking about? Back in what era? It's no use teaching. I don't know! Teaching guys if you're going to get the simplest questions wrong. Well, it'll be fine once we hit the age of katanas. Oh, that's all I get for the wrong answer? He really doesn't care. The answer you gave him was wrong. I have to wait a little until they reveal next month's content. Right. It seems you'll be discussing something important at the dorms today. You'll decide to go home early. The shopping mall is filled with people coming and going.
I've never felt like...
There's no one in the lounge. You were told to go to the fourth floor. What will you do? I will save the game. Okay. So. Okay. I will set the notifications on Twitch. That sounds like a good idea. Make sure that you get email notifications if you don't have that already. Okay. So. That thing that my character just did, I think that the character does that. They bend down with the knees and shit. I think the Persona 4 character does that. Alright. This was part 1 of the Persona 3 playthrough. And I will see you all in part 2. And Nico, since you're new here, I'm actually uploading this on YouTube. Yay! Because you didn't know. This was part 1 of the Persona 3 playthrough. See you all in part 2.